4:15 this afternoon, an officer was patrolling in the area of Boren and Howell Street here when he came upon an adult male sitting on the curb. Apparently, this male had a knife. The officer, finding that peculiar, got out of his vehicle, made contact with this person. The male stood up and made advances towards the officer. The officer yelled very loud commands for the gentleman to stop and to drop the knife, at which point he did not, and the officer used lethal force.